Gallery. That's how you are.
but what was my clothes? What was my clothes? But what was my clothes? What was my clothes? But what was my clothes? What was my clothes? But what was my clothes? What was my clothes? But what was my clothes? What was my clothes? But what was my clothes? What was my clothes? But what was my clothes? What was my clothes? What was my clothes? What was my clothes? What was my clothes?
La la la. what they're going to come up with. Certainly we owe a great deal to our African friends. They have given us the most dynamic music of the 20th century, jazz music. Originally on drums. Then they came here and they took our musical instruments and they transferred the rhythm of the jungle onto our beautiful technical musical instrument and made them throb with the same rhythm of the jungle, and we called it jazz. The same group, blues, bass and street music. They produced the African rhythms of the rumba, the samba, the tango, the cha-cha, and all of these. This is what I call the cross-fertilization of ideas. Of Africa never would have become famous in Africa on the drums. Our musical instruments could have been perfect, but they didn't have that vitality which the African rhythm brought to them. And when you combine the two, you got the most dynamic thing man has seen in the 20th century in the way of music. We'll see more examples like this, I am sure. We'll be right back.
always eclectic with whites, blacks, Puerto Ricans, gays, you name it. Everybody was out on the floor having a funky good time. Hands in the air, you know what I mean? A joint past year or two, smoking, just having a good time. It wasn't about the labels either, Versace, Dolce & Gabbana. That didn't play there, you know? You just had a real good time. I remember going to a party, getting tired of sleeping, laying right out on the floor. DJ play one of my favorite songs and I just pop up and woo! Just having a good time.
Yours.